test, a very powerful test, clearly because of the size of the explosion that was created. I did not catch North Korea giving us the magnitude of the event or the actual size of the explosion. That may be something that their scientists are still calculating, but North Korea is expected to come out perhaps with a more detailed scientific analysis of just how large the explosion that was created by this warhead that they detonated underground. Again, they reiterating that there was no radiation release, no negative impact on environment, but we know that that's not going to be enough justification for other countries, enough assurance for other countries. We know that they deployed sniffer planes from here in Japan, and those are now flying around the region, flying on the Korean Peninsula, trying to detect if any radiation has indeed been released into the environment. And then that 6.5-minute statement closed. It was delivered, as usual, by North Korea's lead news anchor, Ri Chun-hee, the face of all major announcements in the country. When you're there and she comes on television, you know that something big has happened, and they sent a congratulatory message from the ruling Workers' Party of Korea to the North Korean scientists behind this nuclear test. So there we have it, officially confirmed now by the North Koreans, their sixth nuclear test, the fourth ordered by North Korea's Supreme Leader Kim Jong-un less than a week after they launched their Hwasong-12 intermediate-range missile over Japan, over northern Japan, a clear threat.